tied to a cross for 3 days, given no food or water. It happened 4 days ago, but they're being arrested and charged now.
I'm sure his seduction was influenced by the devil. When I could finally feel the demon starting to give up. If I only had a little more time, she would have been safe. I knew the exorcism was over.
Let me find out.
She was mentally ill. Sometimes hides in the garments of the holy.
So how did she die?
And in this case, what that girl endured for 3 days.
You mind if I ask you a few questions?
You sound like you don't have a lot of faith in faith.
Because from their perspective, they weren't doing anything to her.
Then it was his faith that killed her?
I think her faith made you lose yours.
Your rage against God and lack of faith makes you an easy target.
Demons are real. Then you'd have no one to blame.
You need protection. Without faith, you don't have any.
Running away from this is exactly what it wants.
It's called transference.
Do you hear me, Lata? Rubel, get to the shore, and we'll be able to stay in the car.